Flop by Don Apperley. Another penguin book and another flip and flop. All right. This book is copyright by Don Apperley, and it's published by Scholastic, Inc. Are they like the only ones that make snow books? Said Flip. Which one's Flip?
Look at me, I can stand on one leg.
Me too.
Spluttered Flop, spluttered.
I can do it too.
But he couldn't, and toppled slowly over into the snow. Slowly. Flip was 5. Flop was 2. Okay, whatever Flip did, Flop did 2. You just rhymed 2 with 2.
I'm making a snow penguin,
said Flip.
Me too,
said Flop. That's pretty good. Yours looks like a tiny little ghost.
Ah, bird!
Ooh, be careful, guys. There's predators nearby. Look at those dead fish.
I'm in my secret hideout,
said Flip.
Me too,
said Flop, with his butt stuck in the air. In fact, whatever Flip did, Flop did too. Didn't we just say that? We just said that. Why are you making me repeat stuff? Flip and Flop played a made-up game called Boomba. They jumped into the snow, bouncing on their bottoms.
Boomba!
Shouted Flip.
Boomba!
Shouted Flop.
Boomba, 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 Boomba.
I want to play Boomba. Flop loved playing Boomba with Flip. He could play it forever until your butt fell off. I don't know what that was. But sometimes Flip wanted to play other games. One day, Flip was on the play slope playing slip slide with his friend Hip. Flop waddled over.
Let's play Boomba,
said Flop excitedly. Flip loved Flop. Flop loved Flip, but sometimes Flip thought his little brother was a pest. Ah, flippin' Flop.
No,
said Flip.
I want to play slip slide with Hip, not Boomba with you. No way!
Flop felt sad. He shuffled away like a little old man shuffling his feet. What are you all looking at? Turn around and mind your own business, you little weasels. Flop waddled and shuffled, shuffled and waddled, up and down, around and around, in and out. Go play with those penguins. They're all playing Boomba. Until he had wandered far, far away from Flip.
I can't see my feet. I know they're there because they're making tracks.
Oh, be careful. The whale is there. Where do you keep coming from? Go away, you nosy seal. Flop found a new play slope and started to play Boomba alone. Someone dropped baking soda all over him.
Boomba,
shouted Flop and fell down. He started to cry. This is a sad book. This is not fun.
Boomba is no fun on my own,
sniffled Flop.
It is boring and cold.
Well, it's always cold. You live in the South North Pole, whichever, whatever one. At the top of the slope, someone was watching him. Where? I can't see him. He's so camouflaged. A little bear came sliding down. He got snowburn on his tush.
My name is Hop. Who are you?
Said the little bear.
I'm Flop,
said Flop, grinning. See? You can tell he's grinning because his Pringles are slightly open.
Do you want to play Boomba with me?
Yes, said Hop. With a big smile, together they jumped into the snow, bouncing on their bottoms.
Boomba!
Shouted Flop and Hop as loudly as they could. Oh, loudly. Okay.
Boomba!
They were having a really good time. And then the snowflakes grew. Those are dangerous snowflakes. You gotta be careful of those. Why are you guys... Go away!
My brother didn't want to play with me today,
said Flop.
Mine didn't either,
said Hop.
I'm happy I played with you,
said Flop.
Me too,
said Hop. Jeez. Said, Hop, Flop, hi-flippity flop, hoppity flop, and the boom-a-da-bop. Soon it was time to go home. He got real, real close.
I'm gonna whisper in your nose.
The two friends skipped back to the play slope.
You're getting a little too close. Personal spaceman, I have a bubble.
I want to smell what you smell.
At the play slope, Flip and Hip were bored with playing slip slide. They looked gloomy.
Flip, this is my friend Hop.
What? Speak up! You're far away.
And he's my baby brother,
said Hip.
Let's all play together,
said Flip.
And make up a new game,
added Flop. Flip, Flop, Hip, and Hop invented a new game called Slip Slide Boomba. They whizzed, slipped, slid, jumped, and all together shouted,
Boomba!
And then the seals popped up and knocked them out and stole their wallets. The end. If you enjoyed this video, go ahead and leave a like. In other words, hit the thumbs up. That's the like. And if you want to see more of our videos, go ahead and subscribe. And don't forget to hit the bell. It'll tell you when more of our videos come out. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next reading.